Hi, I'm Rank Mycelium with the Daily Mycelium. I got gloves. It's a good day. We're playing Dark Souls. We're going to Blighttown. It's going to be a bad day. Left off here, right in the depths after I killed the gaping dragon after it cheated me. Where am I going? Anyways, we're going down to Blighttown. Oh yeah, our stamina bar has officially surpassed the screen. I have some good news about my comic. I'm finishing up the shading for the very first panel on the first page. The second and third panel will go much faster, trust me. Because they're not huge pieces that have many characters. They only have like one thing in the second panel and then like a few things in the third panel. Yeah, it's simple, and then the shading for that will be much easier as well. It will not be as dynamic, and I won't have to account for so many things with one big light source. So yeah. Okay, I need to pay attention here because these guys easily kill me and throw me off. I'm still working with the stone armor, giving me the speed that it gives me. Oh god, they do a lot of damage. Let me try to navigate through here without dying. Just stay calm. And it got much darker now. Oh. That wasn't very nice. Okay, Blighttown is scary. I could die at any moment very easily. Okay. Okay, this was the wrong way. Okay. We're in a scary situation. Yep, no, that wasn't working out. Okay. Let's rewind this. Do it again! We only lost one humanity that I don't really care about. Ooh, yeah, that's Blighttown for you. That's Blighttown. I just got so freaking turned around that I was like, oh, I don't know where I'm going anymore. And I was running away from so many people. I couldn't kill the dog in time because this weapon is so shitty. Yeah. I need to get down to the swamp as soon as possible and get that knife. Which means I'm gonna have to unhollow and beat fucking an invader. Which will be fun. Yeah. We only have a limited amount of time. And oh god. Frickin'. Blighttown is a lengthy process. So we shall see how far we get through. We already need to heal. If I could take out that guy, that would be amazing. Okay, just stay calm on this. That's not good. That is not good. Oh, nope, this is gonna kill me. Yeah, I just don't know where to go from here. I'm blind. Blind toxic. We're gonna have to probably do this over again. No bueno. We need to go a different way. We need to stop falling down into that one area too. I don't understand how to get out. I can't see very well. The light tent isn't a very visually bright place. Episode might just be me going through Blighttown a bunch. That might just be the episode. And if I never get through Blighttown, I will just have to do it off camera when I can see. Because I don't feel like suffering. And I do this for fun, not for pain. I would like to die. This guy right here. Yes. Yes. Okay. Okay. This is too many individuals. Okay. Go, go, go. Please go. Okay, bye!
Where am I supposed to go? I can't see! Oh my god! This is why I don't go the normal way!
Oh, that man needs to reminds me of this like amusement park thing I used to go to as a kid. It was like a, oh god damn it, and that's why that toxic guy needs to die. Ugh, I just need a second to heal. God damn it. I think I can get to the swamp in the time I have remaining. Just go the normal way. Just go the normal way. I can... There's points where you can jump down, I don't remember where they are. Oh, that toxic guy is still alive. That's gonna help me. Okay, go, 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 go. Oh no. Yeah, go on. Check my time. It's gonna go off like any. Stupid! Oh, that was dumb. That was dumb. Yep. Okay. I'm Mac Marcellium. Check out my Instagram, check out my Twitter, I'm posting rage-filled comments, you know the deal, you know. I'll get to the swamp, and then I'll be there for the next episode. Thank you for watching, bye, when's the alarm?
Any second.
Okay.
Yeah, bye.